Time to get some Quicksilver, I think. Oh, wait. I think I can get the gloves now, can't I? Yeah. Let's go get them gloves. Done this in VR yet, so this is going to be interesting. Right, I think before I do anything else, let's go and get them gloves. Let's go and get them gloves. Oh yes. Oh, we're already in 10% into tier 3 as well. Nice. Now, where is the... I kind of forgot where the... appearance modifier is. It's up here somewhere. Yellow, Lister appearance modifier. Where are you? I can't remember if I've got enough to get the last of the construction stuff. No, I do not. That's the very last thing I need to get. I thought it was this way somewhere. Alright, let's have a look at them kinky boots. Mm-hmm. Oh no, it's not the boots, it's the gloves. What am I talking about? Gloves. The new gloves. Okay, so these are the ones we always had. And this should be the new ones. Oh yes. Hello my dudes. Alright, let's markings. Let's have a look what it's got in the way of markings. Okay, this is what I do to sort of see exactly what colours what. It's difficult when you're trying to do particular colours, so sometimes it's best to sort of go for colours that you wouldn't normally go for. And you can see exactly what the primary, so the primary colour's in pink there. And then the secondary colour's in green. Okay. And then let's try orange and see what goes orange. No, I can't see. Oh yeah, it's okay. Alright, so for my colours then, I think that little orangey dot there can be red. Yeah, that'll do. Then I think I want my primary colour to be white and my secondary colour to be black. Dims but gloves. Alright. Nice. So when you get the appearance modifier, just go up there. It's probably the best thing to do. Alright, well I think I'm not going to do any Quicksilver until I have come out of VR. So I think what I need to do is... Where's my ship? Yeah, shippy. I've actually lost my ship. Oh, weirdly, my ship icon is there. That's why I kind of temporarily lost it. Alright, so I'm just going to quickly save. And I think I'll leave it there, folks. So that was me grabbing the tier 2 gloves. I think I'm going to hop into 2D now and try and get a couple of quick solver missions, do my bit for the community. All right, have a good one. See you later.